I met Camille Jones when she was named the 2017 Washington State Teacher of the Year. She's used the award to raise greater awareness of her effort to inspire every student.
I teach kindergarten to third grade, schoolwide STEAM enrichment, which is science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, in Quincy, Washington. It's a mouthful. Quincy is a small farming town in central Washington. In general, you're pretty much a farmer if you live here. At Pioneer and in Quincy as a whole, over 90% of our students are Hispanic, and about 60% of them are learning English right now. When you think about small town America, you know, a lot of people don't think of these kind of demographics. We believe in taking kids from where they are, giving them the opportunities to be challenged, and then see what happens.
Well, it's great those kids can get the opportunity. I'm sure it reinforces their confidence.
Every single student in the school will come into my class. Every single different way we can look at a student, finding ways to challenge them. Where are their strengths? What things can I help support? I really want to make sure that my classroom is a place that they feel loved, that they feel welcome, and they have a great experience at school. Because for some students, you know, they don't have great experiences in their life, and maybe not at school either, but I can be that place for them. What's most exciting for me is seeing the way kids get excited. I love helping them understand their world better and to see the world as bigger, but also smaller, so it's more within their reach. I just want kids to know about all the opportunities that are out there and to know that if you have something you really, really care about, you have to really like grab onto it and not let it go, no matter what challenges come up in your life.